These are supine lumbar rotations. We use this movement to create mobility and release tension in the low back. To start, you're gonna lie on your back. Stretch the arms out wide. Go ahead and lift 90 degrees through the hips and knees. With control, we're gonna lower the legs side to side. If that feels a little too intense, we can drop the feet to the floor and continue with those same rotations. These are supine lumbar rotations.